Hello, I'm Zardus, and let's play Crusader Kings 3. Welcome back to the Andrew's Obsession game series, and this will be my character's 14th episode. One quick little disclosure, I did just go back 5 minutes. Nothing really happened, but other than me somehow stopping my recording, and so I decided, you know, nothing major happened during that time, so I would just come in here. But anyway, we are working on murdering King Louis, and one thing that I did do is I came in here and I bribed a couple people, so we'll go ahead and do that. We bribed this guy. Actually, I think he's the only one we spent the money on, so that should get that up 16. And yep, there's our counselor died, so we want to come in here and we're going to assign this guy as my, although does he want a spot here? Yeah, he wants a seat on the council. I wonder if he would vote for our guy then. And where is he? Yeah, it might be worth putting him on there, because then we wouldn't have to use a hook. So he likes me now, which would be good. Duke Erwigio, who are you voting for? Erwigio. You are not an elector. Okay, so that didn't really make a difference. Okay, now my grandson is my new player heir, which means that the election no longer has her. Duke, this guy is now voting here. And I want to, first of all, change my candidate, because Prince Eudes will not get the Duchy of Anjou, which is our home, our primary title. We want this guy to be, whoops, oh, go back. We want Prince Conquering History Games. This guy, our grandson, cast the vote for him. Then we want to come over here and we're going to force Duke Monio to vote for our candidate, which means that he is now the person who's going to win. Now we are in line to inherit the Duchy of Aleppo, which is very good. But, I mean, not really likely to happen. But in the meantime, we are making progress here. Who is this? My prisoner has died. Okay, that's fine. So we are very close to having this happen either way. Okay, my agents have prepared for weeps. The cook has been bribed to look the other way. The poison has been acquired, and the duck was gifted to King Louis alone. It will be rubbed with poison, and the bed of herbs will mask the smell as it is served. The deadly bitterness will be the last thing my target ever tastes. Bon appetit, Louis. Please work. Oh, the eater. Yes, it worked. Must have been something he ate. So Aquitaine should fall apart. But it did not. Oh, he had... Oh. He had a daughter just before he died. She was born December 9th. He died the 17th. Wow. Only a 10% chance of that one succeeding. So close. Okay, if we started this scheme, can we get anybody in on this? That gets it up 22. This Duke, what would that... you cost a lot. How much do you cost? 130, yeah. All right, we're going to cancel that. That's too bad. Although... okay, military strength is still pretty good. And if we come in here... I mean... they're pretty strong. We want to wait. See if they get weaker. In the meantime, low county control. What is that? Oh, we're being called into a war. Holy war for the chiefdom of Sussex. All right. So what are we doing here? Wait. Chiefdom of Suseps is way up there. Where? No, that's what we want. Why is that not in here? Oh, is it already occupied by you? You're very weak. All right, but it's a holy war. Let's go ahead and participate. We don't have anything else going on right now anyway. Yeah, okay. Let's go on over to here. How long will it take? 4 months. 4 months to get there, and we had to spend like 20 gold to do it. It's an ally army coming in here. Are you an enemy army? Yeah. Not too strong, but this guy is strong. Okay, where's our army? We're gonna back out of this. And it's like I'm tempted to not do anything with it. My lord, the malady is contagious. Be wary. The diseased body of a commoner, skin marred by rashes and bumps, rests upon the table. Anyone who comes into contact with the corpse risks infection and I was planning an outing that will take me close to Arcer, the holding of my cousin Arnaut. Launch it towards him. Someone at his court might get it, and he becomes my nemesis. So he is a steward, a vassal, and my steward. But he already doesn't like me, and I don't really like him. He's a rival. Do it. And somebody at his court, his daughter, has gained smallpox. He does not like me at all. I want to fire him. I don't want him as my steward. Yep, you are gone. I know you're really good at what you do, but so is this guy. Count Guicard. And I trust him more. Very good. My marshal. No, I don't want you as my marshal. We are going to Joffrey. Yeah, you can be my marshal. There we go. Okay, and my army. Okay, so this is not going to go well. That's a very strong army. We're going to just sit this one out. Disband. Collect some money. See if we can get this one murdered yet. Because where do you start at that? Ah, bummer. 10 years. 10 years because I backed out of that. Okay, well, that's fine. Another stewardship perk. Very good. Let's see here. Soon forgotten or forgiven. Monthly tyranny goes down faster. Positions of power. My counselors will like me more. Let's do that. What is this? Accusations of witchcraft. I can gain stewardship points, but they will get upset peasants. I can kill her and satisfy the peasant. Yeah, okay, do it. You're working in court politics. That's good. These guys really like me. Yeah, that's all good. How come you don't like me? He's terrified of me. Oh, but that means he will never oppose me directly. That's fine. How do the other... I wonder. Do my vassals feel that way? Known criminal, member of my family, cousin. Intimidated. Oh, good. I have a good amount of dread. So they're kind of afraid of me. 48 years old. I want to be his... I want to offer his guardian... Or offer guardianship... Yeah, let's go with that. I'm going to be his ward. Secret exposed, the shameful truth has reached the light of day. My daughter Constance has copulated with my knight Menzu. Such things cannot be accepted outside of marriage. I can imprison my daughter. Or I can let that one go by. I lose a level of devotion, which we're pretty high already. Oh, let's do that. Sinful ads come at a cost, yeah. My daughter Constance is carrying a child through... no secret, she's not a married woman after all. Nevertheless, to learn that Menzu is the father of the child, how could he put my daughter in this position? Man. Okay, what is this? Okay, yep. I'm going to be the ward of my grandson. Very good. In the meantime, let's see if any wars are worthwhile now. You're inferior, but not a ton. Your county, you're similar. Holy War, 2800, not really worth it. I feel like there is one down here somewhere. Vastly inferior. That might be worthwhile. He has some allies. What was the other one? King Joan of Acre. I really wish we could do this. But she's very strong. I have claims on this, but that is too strong too. Okay, we're going to do this one. Holy War for the county. Yeah. Declare the war there. And raise the army. Very good. Unpause. Wait, what are all these things? Oh, I can call, yeah, call the dynasty members. Actually, allies. It's an offensive war, so it would cost a little bit. Let's see what we can do just on our own here. We have a lot, and we're going to come right over here. Try and get this. What do we have here? That's the mosque. Yeah, I think we go here. That's a neutral army. Holy War here, and I mean, we're pretty even, but actually, you're all right over here. So where's your army right there? We're gonna do this and see how it turns out. If we need to, we can add more. So wait. This guy has 1800. Smallpox, a killer in our midst. The curse of death has fallen upon my court. A case of smallpox has been discovered. My poor daughter Constance is fighting for her life. The taint possessing her flesh is a danger to us all. While she remains afflicted, no life at court is safe. Yep. Send for a physician now. This is not good. I had, I was playing on my own once, and I had smallpox go through my court, and it, like, killed everybody, or maybe it was the plague. But anyway, my servants have found some people who might serve, okay? I'm going to pay the more amount here, the greater amount. He's 14 learned, she's only 9. Okay. Gonna spend the 50 gold. Hopefully end this. My vassal was taken prisoner. He's in a war? Wait, oh, come back here. What war are you fighting? Holy War. Did you lose some land? I sure hope you didn't. Okay, my ailing daughter. It is time to decide how to treat her smallpox. Might lessen and have few risks. Great outcomes, but could lead to permanent injuries. Let's do drastic measures. We can't have this here. Lost the trait of smallpox, but she is disfigured. All right, and it is gone. By the way, how did that turn out for, what's his name? Did he die? My cousin, or not. his daughter had gotten smallpox. I guess she survived it. Bummer. Okay, well, that's fine. In the meantime, we're coming over here. If we go up in the mountains, is that where the base is? Culture has entered the early medieval era. Let's come in here. Culture, French. I'm the culture head. Very good. Yeah. Okay. So, where are your troops? I don't know where my enemy's troops are. This is his ally, though. Yeah, wait. Who am I at war with? So, like, that is that stuff. Is that the only group? Okay. I'm trying to get Navarra here. That would be quite nice for us. Is this... Wait. Are you the enemy? You're neutral. What is this? Who are you at war here? You're making a claim on something here? My vassal is trying to take something from my other vassal. Okay, it's just vassals fighting. Fine. You guys can fight. Do what you want, for now at least. Empty council position. We need a chancellor. Let's go ahead with my mayor. That will be fine. Coimbra. Down here. It's the enemy army. Okay, but this is the war goal. So we're going to go after the war goal first. And then we can start going after other stuff. Alright, let's come over here and take his land. Captured prisoners and yeah, that'll be good. I'd rather take all of their land in the meantime. I mean, they're trying to take our stuff, but they have a long way. I mean, our capital is way out here, so they're not going to easily take that, whereas we might be able to get their capital pretty easily, and that would be much more powerful in terms of war score. Hearsay. Duke Guntberg. Oh, okay, yeah, whatever. And how is our culture doing? French is really growing out here. It's interesting, the top liege there is a different culture, which is not so good. My two vassals are locked in battle with each other. Could destabilize the realm. I could persuade them to put their quarrel aside. Yeah, I might like to do that. It's between them. I gain stress. Or I can tell them that they have to do it, and they will like me less. Let's see if they do it. He did not listen. My cousin... Okay, that doesn't matter. Don't really care for you. We're making progress in this war. They've taken some land, but not a ton of stuff. My vassal was captured. That's fine. I don't care about some of my vassals, like this one. Eventually, I want some of my own people in some of these things. Let's go right for their capital here. And hopefully, we can win this war relatively quickly. I mean, we're in a pretty good spot now. Making more progress here would be good. Great work. We have spread more of our culture. Let's try and get that here now. Just kind of keeping it all together for now. But I am a little bit concerned that French culture is weakening here. I wish King Joan... Oh, you know, I thought it was a daughter, but it's a boy named Joan. I wish that he would die. Because then Denise and Carloman would have their titles. Denise is Aquitaine. Carloman is French. But that's all right. We're going to win this siege and that'll be good. Defeat the Holy War of the Chiefdom of Sussex. No titles change lands. Is this a white piece? No, whatever. So be it. That's over. Too bad for you. Come on, I want to see the end of this. 48 days. Yeah, you can hold that still. Oh, you're trying to take that back, are you? And actually, you're pretty strong. So hopefully we win this, and then we get the war score up high enough. 2 weeks to go. We should. Yes. Enforce demands. Pause. We get them. So be it. Okay, and that has shifted. Go back over there. This is my war. Enforce demands. Very good. I'm the new target of... Okay, so it was somebody I was trying to take it. But we still won. Okay, so now we have another county here, and we hold the county ourselves. Look at that. The County of Navarra. I like holding counties of my own. Anyway, that is it for today. We've made some good progress. We are growing our realm, and hopefully at some point we'll be able to get one of these from this guy. We have a tiny bit of claims there. And now, actually, we are starting to get to a point where we will have the upper hand. But anyway, that's where we're going to leave it today. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you next time. Take care.